Hello. Today is November 18th, 2021. I leave for my cruise tomorrow. I may not look excited. I promise I'm excited. It's just like, usually I'm remembering trips pretty frequently and I'm like, oh my God, I'm so excited to go. And like, I will not forget about them and it feels like an eternity. But this one I completely forgot about until like last week, maybe when I started talking about it again. And I'm excited. I love cruises. Cruises are my jam. This one's like 3 days. So I leave tomorrow, which is a Friday, and then I come back on Monday in the morning. So a little 3 day type of sitch. So that's fun. And I'm going with my family. So it's just a big group of my family, you know? I currently have to pack because I work today. So if I don't pack now, I pack tonight and I don't really want to do that. Just wanted to start the video here. I'm gonna start packing. It's 3 days, but like even I think that I can't fit what I want in this little carry-on miss thing over here because I overpack. I always overpack. Like, this thing is 3 days, but I know I'm gonna pack for 7. I hate to say. So that's that. So I was trying to open my luggage. Shouldn't be hard, right? You know, like, it's a little fucking zipper, right? It's a little zipper. Jesus. Can't be cursing. And they're locked. Like, I literally... Hold on. Like, I literally can't open it, right? So down here, there's like numbers, like from 0 to 9. So I'm thinking, you know, there's a código. There's a lock. Like, this is a mission. So I'm trying to figure it out. I'm like, maybe my dad put 000123. More do I know. So I'm doing that. I texted him. I was like, is there a fucking code? Is there a code? And obviously, like, I literally had just sent it. So I was just trying to figure it out. All I had to do, guys, pull this thingy. And it worked. Like, I can open it now. It's really awkward. And I'm gonna go back to packing now. November 19th, 2021. I made it. I'm here. Little room tour. Of course, little room tour. Door. I literally haven't even looked. It's probably the bathroom. Bathroom. So small. And wait. Hold on. We're gonna figure this out together, guys. Oh! Okay, look. Shower that can barely fit in. Period. Yes. A mirror. Refacing mirror. Hello. Okay. Bed. Me and my sister can sleep there. Closet. TV. We're just gonna be playing Mario Party there, hate to say. Another mirror. Couch bed for the fools that are outside. Seat. Painting. Can't stop the British accent, guys. And then the best part is the balcony. Hi, guys. guys.
Yo, boat.
Oh.
So balcony, we got chairs.
I don't know. I don't think they'll let you drive the boat. And then we got two little thingies. It's so windy outside. I don't know if you can hear me. But yeah, we're like in the front of the boat right now, or the back.
I don't know, guys.
That's the view right now because we haven't left yet. I'm so excited. I'm so fucking hungry. I'm so flipping hungry. And yeah, that's it. We're eating now.
Spread. We're champions, honestly. We're just eating. Family's over there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so like you can't just put it here and hit it there. Put it here and hit it over there.
I think they cheated.
Let's meet our contestants, shall we? We have Ed. And you're from?
Tennessee.
Tennessee, Ed from Tennessee, everybody. Woo! Then we have Mike from North Carolina. We have Masha from Florida, everybody. Then we have Anna from Miami. Raul from Miami. And Shelly. Alternative.
Bibble.
I like alternatives too, but this is finished that lyric. I don't know it.
305. Harry Styles.
I'll give you Harry Styles.
Yes.
Ed Sheeran.
Yeah. Oh wait.
I'm so sorry. Shake on you.
Girl, I'm wasted. Put that body on me. Coming out, follow my lead. Coming out, follow my lead.
Push and pull the magnet. Oh no! Woo! Whippy! Oh no! Where's it go? Oh my! Whippy! Oh no!
It's 11:18 p.m. I went to a game show and I participated. You can see how that turned out for me. Don't pick my nose. Then, what do we do after the game show, Sassy?
Oh man, we tried to find a place to get pool.
Oh, we were gonna play pool, but then that didn't work out. And then we realized there's an arcade. So we went to the arcade, and you can also see how that turned out, because I'm pretty upset about that. I was so good at that game. now we're out here on the deck, just lying down and looking at the moon because it's the full moon today. Oh, I also have a pen in my bra because that's what I won on the game show, even though I should have won first place, but I got second. But yeah, so that's how my night is going. Good morning. It's 9:45. I just woke up like 10 minutes ago and I'm still so tired. I fell asleep at like 1 and I woke up to maybe like watch the sunrise at like 6:10. But I looked outside and it was like super cloudy. No sun in sight. So I was like, nah, I'm just gonna KO. So I went back to sleep. It turns out it wasn't even worth it because it's literally so foggy out here. But I just woke up, I'm gonna take a shower, and then I'm probably gonna eat. It's a sea day, so I'm probably gonna do like this word search challenge at 11:30, and then we're gonna play some Harry Potter trivia at 4. So at 4 we're gonna do that. They're playing Lady and the Tramp somewhere at 9:30, so I might go watch it. And then there's a comedy show at 11:30 that we're going to. So, big day planned, lots to do. I hope you are having a great day. Hello. It is 6:37. Day 2. I just woke up from a nap. It's just been a long day and I've just been moving all day. And then the boat started to make me feel like shit. So I had to like take a little nap. Guys, I feel really pretty right now. I feel pretty. That beauty mood. You didn't see that. Today's fancy night. So I brushed my hair, kind of like fizzed it out, but it actually made it pretty nice. And then I straightened my bangs because that was a problem. And I'm ready. Probably ready earlier than anybody, honestly. But feeling good, feeling amazing, feeling snazzy. I'm gonna face plant on this floor right now. I feel like I'm drunk, but I'm not.
You see how I'm walking?
Is that like the strat?
Trying to keep myself stable.
Hold on. I mean, it's working, no? Or the boat just hasn't moved in a while because I'm walking straight. I'm just gonna hope I get to the room in one piece before I plaster myself on this floor. We made it, guys. Good morning. It's really bright outside. Can't even see if my phone is on my face. We made it to Coco K, which is our first and only stop. And we have a pretty insane view because they parked from the back and we're in the back room. So I'll show you that.
Perfect day, Coco K. That's cute. So yeah.
Packing right now.
Why are you making fun of me, bro?
I went to the gift shop earlier. My aunt got me this little bag. What should we name him?
Gerald.
Gerald?
But spelled with a G. So it's really Gerald.
Or so Geraldo.
Geraldo. I like Geraldo. This right. Is Geraldo.
But in English, it's Gerald.
Geraldo? No,
Gerard.
He's only Geraldo. In English, he's Nish.
No.
This is Nish. His name is not Nish. What's his name, guys? Guys, what's his name?
Three or more of them.
You think I should name him Rat Pack?
He can't be a pack by himself.
His name is Rat Pack. Guys, I don't know. Okay. I don't know what to name him yet, so that's undecided. But I did get gifts for people. I got this little crab for John.
Crab rave.
And then I got these matching keychains for my friends, Maria and Brianna.
I'm a 5.5.
They'll have them by the time I upload this. So I hope they liked it.
Do you want to dance under the moonlight? Squeeze me all through the night, oh baby. Do you want to dance? Do you want to dance and hold my hand? tell me I'm your lover man. Oh, oh, baby, do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance and make romance? Come on, pretty baby, and take a chance. Hey, baby.
It's November 30th, 3:17 in the morning. Just finished editing the video. I realized I didn't have a little ending. I wasn't just gonna end it at the montage. If you watched the video up until this point, thanks. I mean, I hope you liked it. I'm really trying to think here, guys. I'm sorry, it's 3 in the morning. Hope you liked the video. I hope it made you laugh. Hope it made you feel something. I don't know. You can like, subscribe. You can watch any of my other videos. Don't go too deep though. I hope I get to do something like this again. If you have a name, oh my God, if you have a name for the bear, please put it in the comments. I haven't gotten a lot of great suggestions, clearly, according to the video. If you have a name for them, please comment below. I would love the suggestions because I still don't have a name for them. Hope you enjoyed it. You can like, subscribe, comment, whatever. Don't dislike the video. You don't have to be mean. If you don't like it, it's fine. Just leave, you know? Don't dislike the video because it's rude. Whenever you watch this, hope you have a great day or night, or if your day's going bad, hope it gets better. If your day's going amazing, good for you. Yeah, I just hope you're having a great day whenever you watch this. And I hope it made your day better, not worse. If it did, I'm sorry. But yeah, hope you liked it. Bye.